visual and auditory distortions are becoming more frequent, along with mild convulsions to the left side, all of which support a preliminary diagnosis of intracranial hypertension, occurring as a result of a substantial and rapidly expanding tumor, originating, I believe, within the hypothalamus. Cognitive functions are currently unimpaired. Aside from this crippling headache, hemorrhaging is becoming more frequent, with darker clots passing through the nasal passages primarily. I believe I am dying. This is certainly not flu or anything else I have ever encountered. And certainly a tumor cannot expand this rapidly. In the blood clots, I see tiny flecks of what looks almost like, if I had to try and find a description, liquid light. I cannot explain this phenomenon.
Here you are. There's a queue of patients a mile long out there.
Just send them to the village hall with the others, please, Bob.
Doctor, people are scared. Mrs. Gables just called me and said her husband's vanished. She was very frightened. She said there was blood coming up from his ears and his
nose. What the hell do you want me to do? Until they lift the quarantine, we're not going anywhere. Just tell them to drink plenty of fluids, stay warm, and follow the instructions on the radio.
Doctor, Phil, please, you have a duty to your patient. Nose.